We are looking at how to pronounce the name of the fifth king of Judah and the son of King Jehoshaphat. How do you go about pronouncing his name? In Hebrew, it is usually pronounced something like Jehoram, Jehoram. But in English, it is usually said as Jehoram, Jehoram, King of Judah. Here are more videos on how to pronounce many useful words and names from the Bible, including the names of all of the kings of Israel and of Judah. See you there to learn more.